Let's see who's better. Let's see who's better. Let's see who's better. Thank you.
Get down!
Take this envelope to my daughter. Tell her I tried, but I failed her again. Tell her she was always in my heart.
He's dead? What did he give you?
It's not for you.
The old man's dead. I'm the boss now. Give me that envelope.
Get to the boat, Quan. I'll stay with the boss.
You were just a child when he died. You didn't get to know him. He was a great man and a strong leader. He would not have made the mistakes I have.
My father's.
He gave them to me the night he was killed. He would want you to have them. You've become a fine man. It's comforting to have you back in Hong Kong after all these years.
I've been told Michelle is in the United States.
I have not heard from her in a very long while. She's in San Francisco, as far away as she can get. She blames me, this life, for her mother's death. Maybe she's right. I've allowed the young and dangerous to lead me astray. Don't let yourself become another casualty of this life.
Instead of getting closer to Quan, you continue to antagonize him.
You heard the wife. He's crazy. He'll never let anyone get close to him.
We can't give up. Now more than ever, you have to... I know you have grown close to him, but remember why you became a cop. To stop the senseless killing. You think that ends with Chang's death? It didn't end with your father. Quan is much more ruthless than Chang. A new breed.
I need some time.
Time? We don't have time. I need you to see what Quan's first move is going to be. He's been waiting for this for a long time. Kit!
All right. Look, it's been a long night. Get some rest. Call me from here tomorrow, 3 p.m. We'll talk then.
Are you?
There's some business I need to take
care of.
Where
are you?
I'll call you when I get back.
Kit!